months of my imprisonment. The chair, the table, the bed. I destroy the battlefield that was my home. I tear the doors out of the walls to let the cry of the world inside. I smash the window. With my bleeding hands, I tear the photos of the men who I loved and who used me on the bed, on the table, on the chair, on the floor. I set fire to my prison. I throw my clothes into the fire. I dig the clock, which was my heart, out of my breast. And I go into the street, dressed in my glut. I am a woman, and not a conqueror. It's good to be a woman and not a conqueror. It's good to be a woman and not a conqueror. It's good to be a woman and not a conqueror. It's good to be a woman and not a conqueror. Here speaks a woman, in the heart of darkness, under the sun of torture, to the metropolises of the world. In the names of the victims, I expel all the semen which I have received in my life. I transform the milk of my healthy breasts into deadly poison, peaty peaty pum. And then I choke the world which I gave birth to first between my mommy thighs, peaty peaty pum. I bury it in my crotch, down with the joy of oppression. When she walks through your bedroom with butcher's knife, you'll know the truth, you'll know the truth. When she walks through your bedroom with butcher's knives, butcher's knives. I warned you, all I can do for you is include you in my prayers. Today is payday, boys. Today I am collecting your debt. Long live hate, rebellion, and death. A world without mothers. You'll know the truth. You'll know the truth. Long live hate, rebellion, and death. Rebellion and death. Rebellion and death. Rebellion and death, 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 rebellion